جامع المنصور مثلا كيف تسقط أشعة الشمس على
يبدو
ذلك آمنا
صغار الجمال في طريق العمل
لا يمكنني تقديم المزيد
فعلا ريابو
You are the poet with the foolish tongue?
My sense of outrage got the better of me. Who knew words could come at such risk?
Few things are more dangerous than the wounded pride of a powerful man. Lead the way and I will shield you from his wrath.
Obstruction before us. We get our heels.
The course is clear.
That's my nephew over there. I trust him to keep my presence secret. but I fear he might take it to his grave.
I will release him from that conflict.
Thank you. Those mercenaries would surely end of me.
You stay there.
I'll get you. Pay for your sins.
The danger has passed.
You see those Tyrexel swords? I believe they were sent to hunt me down.
They certainly do not look like students of poetry. I will deal with them. Safe now.
Some friends will meet me here. Barakallahu fik. I will write a poem in your honor.
Poetry is like music to my ears. All the more so when I am the subject.
Then you shall have your music. And your valor will be remembered, long after we have both passed from this earthly existence.
I need to get rid of these.
Citizen, please note that a musical competition will be held tomorrow evening and be...
The Shurta keep getting underfoot. Could you help clear my path?
Take comfort, friend. You'll soon roam freely. Citizens, the Khalifa offers comfort. Our city's fame has met its end at the hands.
How
There. One of the Tha'abin members. I should investigate. Another shard. Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. I have found my mark. They are not expecting trouble. I could likely slip in without any bloodshed. Go, Enkidu. I am here to get you out.
Alhamdulillah. There is only one small problem. I have suffered some injuries, and I am not sure I can walk.
Why did the bandits kidnap you?
They uncovered an ancient legend concerning a great treasure in this region. And given that I am an historian of some renown, they assumed I might be of use in locating said treasure.
Here, dog!
Well executed. You are safe here. Now, about this treasure.
Treasure? There is none. At least not of the golden variety. Of course, I could not tell the bandits that. Otherwise, they would have slit my throat and moved on.
So, if not gold?
It is the water that flows beneath our feet. In a barren land, that water is more precious than many armfuls of gold.
I see. Alhamdulillah. Thaabin member is near. This is bad. A list of what is inside these jars would make my search easier. I must take care. The contents of these jars could kill the unwary.
Huh? Harper.
This Khalifa has no respect for the art of medicine.
Huh?
To threaten men's learning.
That's odd.
Hold on.
Wait, what?
This list will guide me to the samples I need.
I swear the list was here just a moment ago.
Going to rip your guts out.
Wait, what?
Hey, what's going on?
Hold on! Yeah. Get away from... Oh! Killer! Help! Alert! Murderer!
Hey! Where's the problem?
Thank you.
This sample should suffice.
Which way?
Hold up!
I've seen that face before.
What was that?
Nothing. Right? What's happening? To conceal outlaws.
What?
Do not mind me.
I'm glad we are just guarding these jars, not handling them. Did you hear what happened to Hakim?
I have all the samples I need. Now to drop them off.
I'll finish you!
What's going on?
There you are!
Where's this shot?
Who would think to look for these samples in a planter? Only those in the know. I should not have revealed myself. That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.